took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100%.
The potato.